Today we're in Victoria having our 21st community consultation, and you can see behind me that the room is incredibly well attended and people are vigorously participating in the discussion.
I think when a government really engages the people, that's when things get exciting, and that is when it becomes meaningful. And that's when you know the government actually cares, I think. Really, when it comes to eradicating stigma, I always say one thing, and there's one really positive thing you can do to get rid of it, is to have open and frank conversations around personal stories. People who have a mental illness or who have a disability or who have a story to share that story.
I think it gives people the opportunity to contribute to the process that may not have the opportunities prior. It may have been made at a higher level than the community level, and this consultation process really has opened the doors and give everybody in BC an opportunity to express their opinions, express their concerns, and hopefully make change.
You know, whether we're talking about a consultation in a place like Prince George or Fort St. John or here in Victoria, the community participation has been phenomenal. We've had capacity rooms at almost every venue. We've had great suggestions. We've had great critique. We have great ideas about how we as government, but as society, can be a more inclusive society. And it's because of individuals taking time out of their busy lives to tell us what we could do to do better for persons with disabilities.